Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises and Todays. Video will be Book of Romans, Chapter 3. Let's get started now. Romans Chapter 3 is a continuation of Paul's letter to the Romans, where he expounds on the theme of God's righteousness and how it relates to humanity. In this chapter, Paul continues his discussion on the universality of sin and the need for all people to be saved by grace through faith in Jesus Christ. Paul begins by addressing the Jews, who believe that their privileged status as God's chosen people made them exempt from God's judgment. He counters this belief by pointing out that all people, Jews and Gentiles alike, are under the power of sin and stand condemned before God. He quotes several Old Testament scriptures to support his argument, including Psalms and Isaiah, which emphasize the universal nature of sin and the need for repentance. Paul then explains that the law, which was given to the Jews, was not meant to save them from sin but rather to reveal their sinfulness. He emphasizes that no one can be justified before God by following the law, but rather through faith in Jesus Christ, who is the only one who can make us righteous before God. He emphasizes that faith in Jesus Christ is available to everyone, regardless of their background or social status. Paul also addresses the question of God's justice, asking how God can be both just and merciful at the same time. He explains that God's justice is demonstrated through the sacrificial death of Jesus Christ, who bore the punishment for our sins on the cross. By doing so, God's justice was satisfied, and we are able to be reconciled to him through faith in Jesus Christ. Paul concludes the chapter by emphasizing the importance of faith in Jesus Christ. He says that all people have sinned and fall short of God's glory but are justified freely by God's grace through faith in Jesus Christ. He emphasizes that faith in Jesus Christ is not just a matter of intellectual belief but requires a heart transformed by God's Spirit. The teachings in Romans chapter 3 have several day-to-day applications for us today. First and foremost, it reminds us of the universality of sin and our need for a Savior. We should not think that we are exempt from God's judgment because of our religious or social status but recognize that we too are sinners in need of God's grace. Secondly, it reminds us of the importance of faith in Jesus Christ. We cannot earn our salvation through good works or religious practices but must put our trust in Jesus Christ, who alone can make us righteous before God. Thirdly, it reminds us of the centrality of the cross in our faith. It is through the sacrificial death of Jesus Christ on the cross that we are able to be reconciled to God and experience His grace and mercy. In conclusion, Romans chapter 3 teaches us about the universality of sin and the need for all people to be saved by grace through faith in Jesus Christ. It reminds us of the importance of faith in Jesus Christ and the centrality of the cross in our faith. Ultimately, it points us to the need for a personal relationship with God through faith in Jesus Christ, who alone can make us righteous before God. Obrigado por nos visitar hoje. Por favor, compartilhe conosco seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curtir e se inscrever. Isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer. Espero vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!